with another video. Now I can tell by now, as you guys know, I am doing a review on the Order Icarus Rising comic book that I just received in the mail today. I am so beyond excited. I haven't got a chance to read it yet, but I am giving you guys a sneak preview of what to expect from the movie that is going to be filmed next year. I don't know when, but I will give you guys a heads up about it and more updates. If you guys have any questions about it, feel free to ask me or comment down below any questions you have. But until then, let's get right into it. So as you guys can see, it is, well, over here the writers are Karen Ashley, also known as the Yellow Mighty Morphin Power Ranger, and David J. Fielding, who plays Zordon. You have the producers, Jeff Rogers, I really don't know who that is. And you got Nakia Burese, who played the Yellow Time Force, the Yellow Zeo and Turbo Ranger. And speaking of her, she actually signed this for me, and I'm so beyond excited to see that. So thank you, Nakia Burese, shout out to you. Basically, it has different graphic novels in here from what you can expect from the movie, and they also said that they're going to add these graphic novels into the movie as well, so stay tuned for that. And I can give you guys I can actually name you guys the characters that are in this. Like I said, Nakia Burese, she's playing the character Shania in this film. It's actually a pretty cool comic book. Like I said, I just got this, and I will be reading it real soon. So right after I end this video, I will be reading it. And here is some of the other characters. You got Amelie, who is played by Aaron Cahill, the Pink Time Force Ranger as well. And you got Jack, also played as also played by Walter E. Jones, the Mighty Morphin Black Ranger. You got Erica, some of these characters are basically new, if I'm wrong, but it's a really cool comic book. I can't wait to read this, and so I'm just giving you guys a preview of what to expect once they film the movie. And also right here, this is the character Karen Ashley is playing, Alicia, I think that's her character name if I'm wrong. So it's really a pretty cool comic book. And so like I said, I received this in the mail today. It took me forever to get this because, like I said, it's been a month, but anyway, it don't matter. I'm just so excited that I finally got a chance to get this. Excuse the language that's in this book, that's in this comic book, but other than that, it is really fun. I can't wait to read this book. Like I said, I'm just giving you guys a sneak peek and an update from what we can expect from the movie and everything like that. Like I said, this is a really cool comic book, and I'm so excited that I got it in the mail. I can't wait for the actual movie to be filmed next year. I'm so excited. And other than that, they gave me a picture as well from, I think this is probably what's not in the comic book, if I'm wrong, but like I said, I love it. You can see Nakia Burese's character, also known as Shania. That's who she will be playing. You got a couple of other characters as well. But like I said, if you guys want to check out, even if you guys don't know what the Order Icarus Rising is about, if you want to purchase yours, you can go on theordercomic.com. You can click on the link in the description box below. And like I said, if you want to check out, their trailer, which they just posted on their YouTube channel, you can go on there as well, and I'll put that link in the description box as well. But other than that, I'm so excited for this film. I'm so thankful and grateful that Nakia Baris signed my book. So like I said, shout out to you, Nakia Baris, for doing this for me. I thank you. I can't thank you enough. But like I said, I'm just so excited about this. This is really cool. I can't wait to see what's gonna happen next with the order and everything like that. But like I said, it's pretty cool. If you want to purchase yours, like I said, the website is theordercomic.com. So other than that, this is pretty exciting. I'm just so beyond grateful. So like I said, that about wraps up this video. I hope you guys enjoyed. If you want to follow me on my social media, you can go to Sheray_more on Instagram. That's Sheray_more, more. Snapchat, Sheray More, lowercase letters, it's Sheray M on Twitter. The same as this as my YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button if you are new to the channel. Make sure you have notification bells on to be notified with what other videos I have. So like I said, stay tuned for everything else. If you want to purchase your t-shirts, go to teespring.com/itssheraym. Purchase your hashtag Esquad t-shirts to represent me and to represent my channel. So like I said, don't forget, if you want to purchase you a t-shirt, go to teespring.com/itssheraym. The same as it is as my YouTube channel. So like I said, other than that, I'm so excited for this book that I'm about to read. I can't wait to tell you guys what's coming up next. So like I said, if you guys want to purchase this book, go to theordercomic.com. if you have any questions, feel free to ask me. And not only that, if you want to ask Karen Ashley, she is the one that played the Yellow Mighty Morphin Power Ranger, you guys can DM her at Karen Ashley on Instagram. See you guys next video. Peace.